Many of them ask me this question: how many YouTube channels can we create with one Gmail account? Can we have multiple AdSense account? How many YouTube channels can we verify per year? I'm going to answer each and everything so that you get crystal clear understanding. I'm also going to share some of the most important things that you need to consider so that your channel is going to be monetized in the right way. So let's get started and welcome to Sriram Benur channel. Now, to make it easy for you to understand, let me bring in a small slide here. I'm sure everyone knows that, okay, one person can have multiple Gmail accounts, right? Now, say for example, you are a person who is going to have two Gmail accounts or Google accounts, correct? And it's completely okay. That is accepted. Now, with one Gmail account or Google account, you can create up to 50 YouTube channels. Yes, you heard right. From one Gmail account, you can create up to 50 YouTube channels. And if you have so much of content, you can certainly create so much of channels and grow it as well. Now, with the other Gmail account, what you have, you can certainly create another 50 YouTube channels. So that means with just two Gmail accounts, you can certainly have 100 channels as well. But there is one thing that you need to consider. This is the most important thing. Now, though you can create 50 YouTube channels from one Gmail account, you can verify only two YouTube channels per year from the same cell phone number. But why should we actually verify our YouTube channel? Why? Because some of the most important features are going to be enabled only if you verify it. Either it could be uploading a 15 minute plus videos, okay? It could be adding thumbnails, or if you want to do YouTube live streaming, all these features need you to do the phone verification. Now, does that mean that, okay, we can create only two YouTube channels and verify in a year? No. Say for example, if you want to have more YouTube channels, okay, you can certainly verify other channels with the help of your family member phone number, right? Again, you can verify with that alternate number another two channels. That's how you can do it. But again, see what is that you can really manage. Can you manage two channels? Can you manage four channels? Based on that, go for creating the channel and scaling it up. Now comes the other most important thing. I have created two Gmail IDs. Okay, I have created two YouTube channels, one in each of them. Should I have two Google AdSense account? Or I have multiple YouTube channels in the same Gmail account, which is linked to same Gmail account. Can we have one Google AdSense account, or each and every YouTube channel should have a different AdSense account? Now the answer is, you might be having 5 channels, 10 channels, 20 channels, right? Or 100 channels. You are supposed to have only one Google AdSense account in your name. It is something like this, right? No matter what, one person can have only one PAN card. You might be having multiple sources of earning, but everything is going to be tracked via that. In the same way, you need to have only one Google AdSense account, even though your YouTube channels may be created in a different Gmail ID as well. Okay, so this is one most important thing. Now, what if you create two Google AdSense account? At the time of monetization, when YouTube comes to know that you have multiple Google AdSense account, it is not going to approve your monetization unless you delete one of your existing AdSense account. So always remember, one person needs to have only one Google AdSense account, but you can create multiple YouTube channels, but from same number, you can verify only two YouTube channels. Okay, so I believe you got an idea about this. Now, if you want to know how to create multiple channels from the same Gmail ID, I'm going to show you right now. Now, I'm also going to tell you one thing. When you're creating multiple channels, it's always good that you create with the same Gmail account. Okay, so make sure you are creating one Gmail account and having all the YouTube channels in the same Gmail account. It becomes easy for you to manage. When you try to do it in multiple Gmail accounts, it might be difficult for you to manage as well. Okay, so if you see here, it says, once you have verified your account with the help of cell phone number, you can upload videos longer than 15 minutes, add a custom thumbnail, do live stream, and appeal content ID claims. Now, these are the features that will be enabled once you do phone verifications for your YouTube channel. Okay, now let's see how you can create multiple YouTube channel from the same Gmail ID itself. Okay, I'm not going to go in complete detail, but I'm going to tell you how you can do that as well. Let me show you that. So this is my Gmail ID. You could see that in this particular Gmail ID, I have multiple YouTube channels, right? You could see multiple YouTube channels in the same Gmail ID. Sriram Benur, right, which has 10,000 subscribers. A2Z Construction, which has 1,67,000 subscribers. A2C Arts and Crafts, 10 lakh plus subscribers. A2C Compilation, right? I have created all these channels in the same Gmail account. Okay, now if you want to create one more channel, just click on the icon that you see at the top. Click on Settings. Once you come to this screen, account screen, just click on Add or Manage your channels. Now when you do that, you could see an option here to create a channel. Now when you follow the step of creating a channel, you're going to have one more channel within the same Gmail ID. If you want to create a YouTube channel by following the right way of doing it, then just click on this info link to watch a video on how to create a YouTube channel and upload your first video. I have given the complete details on how to do it in the right way. If you have any questions related to YouTube, just comment below. I'll be more than happy to answer. And if there is any specific video that you want me to create, just comment below. I'm going to create that video in the upcoming videos as well. If you're not already subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe, hit that bell notification and select all notifications so that you don't miss any videos from this channel. See you in the next video. Till then, take good care.